to the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Boss one washes rap cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Shut up, Mac.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
Still think you're winning, Ty?
I am winning.
I don't see you in front.
The finish is where it counts.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I'm liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Focusing on the job.
I've been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best trip built in Fortune Valley. Jet, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop to reflect.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
How about you, Lena?
I'm getting out of this awful.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Station.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all bad. Maybe who I am.
My point, exactly.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly. Fucking soft brown.
Miss me? You've got a nice stretch of road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can. See if you can keep her under control.
Thought you'd never ask.
Every gang in town wants their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you into the driver's seat at this rate. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Fortune Valley, a gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1,500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework. Now listen, second place doesn't get me jet.
Got it?
You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just light her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. We have liftoff!
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
Go for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, what? Stall Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
Copy.
Hey, 13, we've got them. They're billionaires' row.
Units be advised, 1 out of 13 is back in pursuit of the subject.
813, flawed visual.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
Got your back, big guy.
One down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
With you? Never.
Control, enter cruise with Darby Delta. M5 running on cars.
Wanna play rom-com?
Copy out of 13, stay on the M5.
In the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice with me, kid.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rev.
The street racers are here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hi, what are you doing?
Drawing the cops away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rav's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Cops, straight ahead! Take a right!
Subject is heading westbound through the barrio.
Take a left, there's a lot!
Skyline. Subject is traveling westbound through the barrio.
Boxing me in. Bye-bye.
Get out of there, Ty!
hell.
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there. Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Greer's DB11 for a spin.
Hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house makes big money for dupes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
See how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested. Kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Wow. No wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heights fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving through the house these days. And your mechanic? World Raps. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Varro. What the hell?
Clock's ticking, Weir. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great chat.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Okay, Ty. Time to go home. Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey seat. Tyler.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jack.
Hey, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made the money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws Rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws Rush? Yeah, as if. I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. About those street races. Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
I told you, pedal, I just slow down when I can't. Hey, get bitches, she can't get them.
Okay, big shot. Time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Time to crush this! Keep it up.
Not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe, maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
This is it. win here and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Let's do this.
Tell you, I win again.
Fine, you proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets, and if you do well with us, you could be part of it. But the house is a business, don't you forget it.
I sure won't.
Good. Welcome to the house. Enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
This is your curator, reminding you to go out and explore. Why dash right away to your next race? Take a drive around Silver Rock, post a score on an activity or three. There's plenty to do out there to keep you busy and build your rep.
Dream, my guy, all eyes at the saddle, go in when they kill what they taught me. Why I'm moving that shit.
Hope you enjoyed being on top, Lena. Your race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel and do what the boss tells you, and she'll make it worth your while.
Sidewinder. Got it.
House Racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
I don't know who you are, Sidewinder, but you're gonna regret this.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
Okay, enjoy the win, but remember, I need you alive.
Gig's up, Lena.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally. And the house always wins.
Well, not tonight it didn't.
Mr. Varro, we can't do this here.
I'll see you around.
Make sure he never gets home.
Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done.
Out of my way! Keep coming!
Oh, you magnificent idiot! The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No. Not good, bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers and send me.
Oh, Tyler, you could have been somebody. And now that you've crossed me...
You crossed us, Navarro. I'm just getting started.
The city's best racer, yet so naive. There's a reason you were the perfect mark.
You got it.
Nowhere to run. We own this city now. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance anymore.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it.
What's taking so long?
This guy's got some moves, but we'll get him.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
Is that all you got?
Thank you.
sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
Lost him.
Good, 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 good. I'm sending you my location.
Almost there.
Yeah, about time. We've got a lot to do.
I took care of him. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after tonight.
Is that what you think? You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yeah, there is a way. Me.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants, and they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaw's Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is, and the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. Win the Outlaws Rush, and the house and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house?
Yeah.
Not my fight. Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Look, you bastards! They know I gave you the number. I asked for you! Guys like you and me, we just speed bumps to them, man. They chase half the street gangs out of town because they wouldn't play ball. You think they're gonna be scared of you?
They should be.
Disappointed a lot of people. Mind explaining this?
It's already taken care of.
All right, mate. See ya. Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile. Hey! Hush puppy. Big fan of your channel.
It's Hash Tiger.
Yeah.
Tiger selfie.
No.
Here we go.
No, mate.
Roar. Selfie. Come on, big roar. Roar.
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car. What the hell? What kind of music is this?
Hash Tiger here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed, then steer hard. Here, check it out. There you have it.
Go again, but like, really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna...
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run. Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Where'd you learn to drive like that anyway?
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners for speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yup. Some of us have all the luck.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep. That's it. Just press the drift button. Get a little intense, Tiger. You better not get sick.
Are you kidding? I play lots of racing games. This isn't as awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right?
It's
been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac, I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac. Did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
Jimmy, cover me and watch for guards. Look at this hall.
You guys are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady, we're in the middle of a robbery.
Ha! Jimmy!
Damn it, we gotta get out of here.
Just so we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive. Damn it! Okay, I know a guy. Hold on!
We're not gonna make it!
Oh, come on! This is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery at the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller!
You're doing this now?
Jess, Tyler, you got a minute?
Tyler? Hey! Stay on the tarp! If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God! Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Confirm robbery in casino district. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GSW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
Panther 5, confirm control. On the lookout.
Damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
Let me talk to her. Hey, Jess.
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggle.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I were you. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out.
How far?
Cut the waterworks, we're almost there.
Damn, here already? You really are an escape artist.
It's what she paid me for. Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.
Repeat. Suspect last seen in black Audi. Radio in with location.
Adam 35, we have a possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
Put Mac on.
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Lena and the house. Put Mac on.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man, it's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists, nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
Oh, it'll be different this time. With the three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Suspect car last seen heading northbound to Liberty Desert.
1 out of 13 on route. Adam 13 to control. I've located the black Audi. Show me in pursuit. Requesting backup.
Copy that. Sending additional units your way.
I built this ride just for you boys. Let's dance.
Never gets old.
subjects pulling away control. We're gonna need a record here. Control 835, our unit is smoke. We're out of the pursuit.
All right, copy. All units be advised, visual on subject has been lost. Last seen going eastbound through Silver Rock.
So, about this stupid plan of yours.
It's not... Yeah?
Let's meet. Where are you?
This is the dumbest plan I ever heard. I left the game because of crap like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control every dirty deal in town.
Well, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts, figure out what it is, then we take it out.
So, win the race, watch the house burn while we count our piles of cash.
Simple.
Fame, fortune. Leah Navarro getting what she deserves. You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me. Guess I'm in.
Yes!
Rav? You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
You're so full of it. If you're that desperate, I'm in as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First...
Woo! The crew's back together, baby!
Serenity, no. Either of you fools even have a car?
Oh, I sort of lost mine. It's a long story.
Seriously? There are cars in the back. Clients who never paid. I'm surrounded by...
Good old 87 Buick GNX. The S2000 Honda...
Compared to my rides, but it'll do.
I thought all you did was tune them up.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass-kicking. How'd you like that 0-60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead.
God, Tyler, race me! This ain't valet parking!
6 months, Tyler. What were you doing out there?
That was the deal. Work for the gambler or go to jail.
What's James know?
He had plans for me, but I convinced him mine were better. So here we are.
Tyler, you know I'm done with that life. We had a good run, but I'm a mechanic. I've got a good thing going out here.
She double-crossed us, Raph. You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that Koenigsegg. But I'm done being angry. I found my peace.
I'm happy for you, I guess. I got this. You're not holding back, are you? Please don't hold back.
Oh, I won't. You realize this won't end with Navarro, right? You know who she works for, what she represents. No one has ever gone up against the house and won, you know that.
First time for everything. Guess it's back to the garage with you. Skill always wins over raw power. Hey, Mac, where'd you two disappear to?
Raph didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Word.
Oh, yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good. I pulled out my savings.
Which one are you going for, Mac?
The Land Rover, the WRX STI. Race to the airfield. You take the streets, I'll take off-road. See you slow then.
Why are you really doing this, Mac?
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Mac. It's not that simple. I've been a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
We took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big wager. Besides, it's not gambling if you know you're gonna win. You got your own thing, Jess. You don't need us. Why are you in?
Someone's gotta watch out for Ty. Taking on the street leads to get into an impossible race? He's angry and fixated on Navarro, and he's going to need us.
So you think we got a chance?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
Ha! I knew it! You missed us!
Look, Mac, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not thrills.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself. Oh, yeah.
I'll admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac. Why don't you bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
I've cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out.
What do you got, Rav?
I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina. Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic. Mac, second league's for you. League 73, an off-road crew led by some bastard named Udo. Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield and smashing up my prototypes.
Okay.